the local daily newspaper alluded only to, and I quote, "a sinister dance of satanic voices, group necrophilia, and degenerate gobbledygook." And this is what I mean by shake, rattle, and roll.